Honey with turmeric is the most powerful antibiotic in the world that even doctors have not been able to explain. Turmeric is an extremely popular Indian spice with powerful and culinary properties. It has been commonly used in Chinese and Indian medicines for centuries. Turmeric has a characteristic flavor and color and has been used in treatments of respiratory problems, liver diseases, skin problems, cuts, wounds, sprains in the muscles, gastric problems, and even cancer. Turmeric is a powerful antibiotic. Conventional antibiotics are extremely overused. According to the US Centers for Disease Control, a whopping 833 antibiotics are prescribed on average per day 1,000 people. These antibiotics are making us very sick. In fact, most health problems can be successfully treated with a few natural remedies such as honey and turmeric. The most powerful compounds in turmeric is called curcuminoids. As a polyphenol, curcumin possesses several healing properties. It's a strong antioxidant and has anti-inflammatory, antiseptic, antibacterial, and antifungal properties. Studies also indicate that curcumin, due to its strong antioxidant, anti-cancer, and anti-inflammatory properties, effectively treats all types of cancer, including cancers of lung, colon, liver, breast, intestine, and stomach. It destroys the cancer cells, leaving healthy cells intact, which is not the case with chemotherapy. But be aware, a lot of turmeric on the market is fake. It is very important that you get pure turmeric for its therapeutic benefits. Honey is a powerful antibiotic. Did you know that honey fights infections on many levels and doesn't cause resistant bacteria like conventional antibiotics? Honey is so powerful for destroying bacteria that it should be used first when fighting infections. Scientists found that honey is more powerful than all antibiotics available. Published in the European Journal of Clinical Microbiology and Infectious Diseases, the study discovered that honey was able to kill every bacteria or pathogen they tested it on, and concluded that it could be applied topically to humans to help fight infections like cuts and insect bites. They also noted it could be taken internally. Turmeric mixed with honey. Turmeric mixed with honey provides even more health benefits. This combination helps digestion, fights bacteria and viruses, and increases the amount of good bacteria in the intestine. To make this recipe, mix 1/4 cup of honey with 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Make sure you get the pure or organic turmeric for the expected results. Mix it well and store at room temperature. You can also add 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper or 2 drops of black pepper essential oil for better absorption of curcumin. Instructions of use. To cure flu or cold, or if you are fighting with cancer, or if you have any of above medical conditions, then take a spoonful of it 3 times a day. On a regular basis, you can take 1 spoonful of it every day. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.